arms. I wanted to write about it, but it didn't work. I kept thinking about how I felt in his arms. Then I stopped thinking or trying to write. Feeling is so much nicer.